The Jelly Beamer is a very easy to use wireless switch. It consists of two parts: the transmitter, which is used like a regular switch, and the receiver, which plugs into the toy and has the adjustments for the different kinds of modes that you want to operate the device in. We're going to plug the receiver into the toy, turn it on, and we're going to turn on the switch, the transmitter, and then we're going to select the mode that we want to operate the Jelly Beamer in. Modes are selected by pressing this button at the bottom of the device. I'm going to start out with it in direct mode. In direct mode, I press the switch, the device activates, and it will continue playing until I release the switch, at which point it stops. The next mode, going back to our receiver, is a timed mode. This particular mode lets us set the receiver to activate the toy anywhere from 1 to 60 seconds. So if I turn that just a little bit and press my switch, we get a few seconds of music. The next mode is also a timed mode, and on this one I can set the device to activate from 1 to 60 minutes. The final mode that the Jelly Beamer offers is the latch mode. And with the latch mode, the device comes on when I press the switch, and it continues playing until I press the switch again. So the Jelly Beamer can be used in direct, timed, or latched modes. It's very easy to set up and very useful if you have someone that is distracted by wires on a switch, or if the wires are getting in your way.